All right, guys, we're still here with Tuesday Night's class, and we are excited to bring this dance to you. This one is called Unwound. It is a 40-count four-wall dance, no tags, no restarts. This is actually my own choreography, Miss Tammy Velasquez. It's one of the second dances that I choreographed when I came back to line dancing. This song is Unwound by George Strait. We're going to do a tutorial right now for y'all, and then we're going to follow it up with a demo, so please continue watching. Here we go, guys. Starting with your right foot, we're going to travel forward for eight. We're going to travel back. We're going to travel forward with cross steps. Starting on your right foot, you're going to point right, cross over, point left, cross over, point right, cross over, point left, and then you're going to recover left right there. We're going to travel back with a kickball change. This one's got a little bit of a spin to it, so you're going to step back on every recover on the left. You're going to do a slight step back to travel you back for eight counts. So you go with your regular kickball change. And so the only difference is you take a slight step back on that left foot when you recover down. Here we go, guys. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Our next count of eight is going to be a grapevine right, grapevine left with a quarter turn to your left wall. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, quarter turn, six, seven, eight. Next count of eight is going to be a Monterey, leading with your right foot. You're going to turn right, half turn left, point out, recover. Again, repeat that, point right, half turn left, and recover. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, half, three, recover, four, five, six, seven, eight. Weight ends on your left foot there. Last count of eight, guys, is a V-step, syncopated V-step. So you're going to lead forward on your right, left, lead back on the left, right. Then you're going to finish that off with two half turns leading on your right foot, half turn, right foot, half turn to bring you back to this quarter wall to start the dance over again. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, hold two, and three, hold four, step right, half turn, weight ends on your left foot, so your left foot will be in front, right foot will be behind when you continue the dance going through. Again, there's no tags or restarts. I'm going to turn around so you can see what my feet are doing from behind. Here we go. Back wall, guys. Same steps. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Kickball change. Two, three, and four. Five, and six, seven, and eight, and one. Two, three, four, left, five, six, quarter turn, Monterey, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, V step, and back, step a half turn and a half turn. Again, weight is on your left foot. In place of the Monterey's, guys, if you're not quite there with that, keep practicing that step, but just to give you a little tutorial on how to get through the Monterey step, you do a point out, then you do a prep step, so then you take that foot that you're doing the Monterey on and you do a quarter turn with your foot, then you swing that left around, point it out, and recover, and then you repeat that again. Tap, step, half turn, and recover there. But if it's still too difficult, just keep it right here on the same wall. You can step out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, until you get more comfortable with that. We're going to do it with music now, guys, and hope you enjoy it. Are you guys ready to dance this out? A little Unwound. Here we go. And here we go.